which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may now be seated.
Good morning, Delshire. Today is Wednesday, November 12th, and for lunch we're having meat and cheese taco dipper, cup with baked scoops, or stuffed crust pizza. It's day two. Turning it over to Macy with PTA news.
Thanks, Julia. Today for PTA news, the Winterfest slips are due today. That's all for PTA news. Turn over to Sabre with the weather.
Thanks, Macy. Well, the good news is the clouds should clear out today, but the bad news is the temperatures will only be in the mid to upper 30s today at recess. Bird. Now turn it over to Hunter with sports.
For sports today, we have the Bills and the Dolphins. That's tomorrow night at 8:25. That's all I have for sports. Now turning over to Sophia with birthdays here.
Thank you, Hunter. For birthdays today, we have Anna Ackman and Taylor Jeffries. Happy birthday and enjoy your cake. Now we have some character counts. Come on over. What's your name?
Anthony.
What did you get your character counts for, Anthony?
Careful, buddy.
That's awesome, and your friend really appreciated that. And what's your favorite piece of candy?
Chocolate.
And who would you like to say hi to?
Hi!
The kindness thing you make when you go home today, you need to do a chore that you usually don't do. That's all we have. Now turn it over to Mackenzie and Ethan with joke of the day.
What did the judge say when a skunk walked in the room?
What did the judge say when a skunk walked in the room?
Odor in the court.
Bye, Delsha!
But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed?